do this in secret because Carmack is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted.
He thinks we've been cursed.
We've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
I'm ready.
Very well. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
Yes, I'm prepared.
All right then.
It's a full moon. I gotta hurry and do this because otherwise it will just. I was already a werewolf, but. Well, it's not full moon, but. You get it. It may be a full moon, but I don't think it is. Werewolf, the inventory button will bring up the werewolf perk tree. Perks are earned by consuming corpses. Okay.
Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive.
I've transformed
so congratulations.
Hundreds of times before.
We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before.
Yes.
We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Mm-hmm. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead.
Where are we going?
The Silver Hand have taken over the old fort at Gallows Rock. They always make such easy prey. That's certainly
I like you. You are. A true follower of Hircine, aren't you? Okay. I don't have a torch.
Speak to me, shield brother.
Okay, Ayla, you're just gonna have to do everything, alright? I can't see anything. I can see black and the shapes. Okay, Ayla. That's.
Until next time.
Item has insufficient charge. Alright, well, let's charge it.
rest of me!
I can't. It's way too dark. I'm not a Khajiit AL.
No one bests an orc.
I've concluded that the Silverhand have supernatural powers now. Here, maybe if I go into the fort just a little bit and no one sees me. Maybe then, just then, will I have.
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in.
Pull the lever.
had the best of me.
Okay, what if I summon this? The other side of the fence.
You need to do better than that.
Hey.
You puny weakling.
There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor soul isn't written anywhere. We should keep moving.
Okay, Ayla, I need you to take them on by stealth, okay? Shooting at him. Ayla, you've missed like five times with your arrows, and
I submit!
Especially if you're fighting, if the Argonian you're fighting is in the water, and so are you, then, I mean, you shouldn't just underestimate them. You should just accept that you're screwed. Unless you yourself are an Argonian.
No surprise they keep vermin around, filthy squalor. Don't even want to think about what those Cretans did to them before they died.
Is someone there?
Great, Ayla. They saw us. Thanks for shouting that as loud as you could. I just lost those two arrows I saw on the ground. Whoa. That kind of freaked me out a bit. Did you get them? Of course you didn't. Heal up. look at all the bodies that they're beginning here. It's getting rather ridiculous. Ayla, don't follow me. Get them. Okay, Ayla, we can't let them get a glimpse of us. Because then they'll know we're here. gate closed.
Hurry.
Well, nothing, we have to hurry. We just have to hurry through the rest of this dungeon because you wouldn't allow me to have good preparation for this.
Thank you.
this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, I would appreciate it if you gave it a like, but, you know, you don't have to. And if you like Elder Scrolls and role-playing, you can check out my channel. Currently, I have this at the time I'm recording this. Possibly not the time I'm uploading it, but I have a Morrowind, let's roleplay Morrowind with a knight-type character, so if that sounds interesting, you can check that out. I'm planning an let's roleplay Oblivion, but that's...